bluegrass music, so I do a lot of bluegrass jams in formal venues as well as in, you know, private people's homes and things like that. A lot of fun. I think it goes way back to when I was maybe 3 or 4. I remember my parents got me a little record player, and I had records, and I was singing along. And it wasn't until my father got the first album of Joan Baez, and I was so struck with that folk music that I thought that that would be something I would like to learn about. So probably when I was about 12 or 13, right along the time when the Beatles hit America, and every kid my age wanted that electric guitar, and I got that for Christmas. I played through college, and then I played a little bit in a duo act, acoustic duo act for a while, but you know, into the 80s and the 90s, 2000s, I was not much doing much music until the past 3 years when I finally have come out again. I started playing open mics. I've never played open mics before until, you know, 2 years ago. Here I am running my own open mic. I met the directors of the hearing room, Aaron Lowell, Kaylee Graybar, and Mark Barr. They started this project just about a year ago. It was a year in July. And it was mostly Kaylin's idea to have an arts center, not just for music, but for all types of artistic expression. So it started last July. Kaylin approached me and asked if I'd be willing to do an every other Tuesday open mic at the hearing room. Sure, why not? And I've been going to Slater's and Main Street, and I thought I'd like to try my own. So I started last July. I've been doing every Tuesday since.
I opened the hearing room myself as a project because I'd always wanted to open an arts center. I'm personally involved in the arts. We have events on Tuesday nights. We have open mic every Tuesday. On Wednesday nights, we have a songwriters club, and sometimes we have showcases and contests and that sort of thing related to original songwriters. Most of what the hearing room likes to cater to is local, original music.
Well, especially here at the hearing room, this is not your typical open mic. It's not a bar. It's not a restaurant. This is a room for, you know, artistic expression. It's a listening room. It's a venue for those folks that are into writing poetry, short stories, comedy. It gives them the opportunity to come to a place, present their material to an audience that's very welcoming. One of the great things I like about the open mic here in the hearing room is there's communication between the audience and the performer. So those that are trying out new material can solicit feedback from the audience and get some realistic thoughts and ideas for maybe improving or, you know, whatever it is they need. Hopefully, it gets out that the hearing room is available.